A new study has found that tiger moths, which seem to be relatively relaxed when attacked by predatory bats, use a chemical defense that makes them unappetizing for the bats. Quote, W.A. observed that moths with weak or no chemical defenses often dive away to escape bat attacks. However, moths with more potent chemical defenses are more nonchalant, a researcher explained. Subscribe to the channel for more news.